The first train on Burdong Incheon is now approaching.